Hi, I'm Paul Hulshoff. I'm a VAT expert at TGS Limetree in Amsterdam. I would like to talk to you about import in the European Union and VAT, import of goods. If you import goods into the European Union, you have to pay import VAT. Normally, you have to pay that import VAT when the goods arrive at the border and when you declare them at the customs authority. You have to pay the VAT, and later, when you file a VAT return, you can deduct that VAT as input VAT, and then you get it refunded. In the Netherlands, we have a regulation that you can apply for a license, and then you don't have to pay the VAT at the border when the goods arrive in the Netherlands. You can declare the import VAT in your normal VAT return, and at the same time, you can deduct the same amount as input VAT, so at the end, you have to pay zero. To be able to apply for such a license, you have to be established in the Netherlands, or you need to apply a fiscal representative.